encoded whatever the panel is set to physically. Now I can see precisely what the sound is. Switches and knobs. Totally different sound to what it was earlier, but it's a nice one-to-one representation of what's called the switches and